مينلي قطر قطر از سمول كونتري مالتي لاتراليزم اند ذا انترناشونال سيستم ماترز ا لوت فور اس سو قطر ويل كونتينيو تو بيرسو اتس واي ان سبورتينج مالتي لاتراليزم بوت مينلي اولسو تو سبورت بيس اند ستابيليتي ان اور ريجن اند بيوند ثرو دبلوماسي ثرو انترناشونال ديفلوبمنت وي ويل كونتينيو اور international development projects all over the region, which is mainly focusing on education, on healthcare, on providing infrastructure for those people in order to make sure that there is a good launching pad for the potential of the region in the future. World Policy Conference has represented an opportunity, a platform for people to meet. And in fact, we are sharing with them the same message and the same vision that we need to bring people together across the world, find the common ground between them and engage in a conversation and dialogue. And in fact, this is what World Policy Conference is doing right now. When I come here and I speak about Qatar vision, I have a lot of other countries who are disagreeing with us and maybe not talking to us outside such an event. And they are coming here and we might have the chance to have such a discussion. So I think it's World Policy Conference has proven that it's a strong platform that bringing people together from different countries, from different sides, from different backgrounds, that either will resolve issues or starting a conversation that will lead to a prosperity in the future.